Dobre, a poďme sa venovať našim hosťom. Haló.
Hi.
Tak vítajte u nás v štúdiu.
Welcome in our studio.
Bolo to veľmi zaujímavé, tá vaša hudba. Ja myslím, že hudba absolútne nemôže mať hranic, keď som teraz toto počul, čo ste vyhrali.
I think there's no limits to music when I've heard this, what you played now.
Pretože ja som tam počul filmovú hudbu chvíľami, potom som tam počul veľmi veľký jazz. Bolo to veľmi inšpirujúce.
It was very inspiring. I've heard things from film music, from jazz, from very many things.
Z toho by som vyvodil ďalšiu otázku, a to je tá, ako som už na začiatku spomínal, povedal som, že ste rumunská kapela, že ste z Rumunska. A ja by som vás pýtal, že kde vlastne sú tvoje korene?
Okay, so in my first speech I said that we have a Romanian guest tonight, but we would like to know where you are from, what your roots are.
I'm primarily from Los Angeles, from the States. But I studied also and lived for a long time in Israel. My family is from Israel, so.
Takže som pôvodne z Los Angeles a študoval som aj dlhšie žil v Izraeli, aj moja rodina je z Izraela.
Ako sa dostal vlastne do Rumunska k tejto skupine? Koľko tam pôsobíš? Ako to celé vzniklo, tento projekt?
How did you meet the band? How did this project begin and how many years do you work together?
Okay, well, it's a large group, so I'll break it in parts. I met Yoni, our featured artist from Israel. I actually met him at a conference of jazz educators. He was involved in a band that was representing Israel, and I was in Los Angeles, and I got a chance to hear them rehearse, and he had a chance to hear me play with a group, and we sort of hooked up. And this is actually our fourth tour together.
Yep.
This is our fourth tour together.
Okay. Takže sa stretol s Jonim na jednej takej akcii pre jazzových nejakých vychovávateľov, alebo ak by som to pre...
Učiteľov,
ale nejakých... Mm-hmm. A tam vlastne ja som počul jeho hrať, on počul moje veci, ktoré robím a dali sme sa nejak tak hudobne dokopy a spolu už teraz robíme štvrté turné.
Žiješ v Rumunsku, alebo žiješ ako väčšina jazzových muzikantov po celom svete, či už v Los Angeles, alebo v Izraeli, alebo iba Rumunsku a stále vychádzať na rôzne koncertné turné a tak ďalej.
Do you live in Romania or you move around the world all the time? Is your base in Romania and you travel all over the world?
Yes, I can answer both of the questions at once. I'm living in Romania, teaching in Romania,
yeah.
And that is how I met the other five musicians. I think about 3 years ago, I was touring with a group and made it to Timișoara, where they live. And I met the bass player, Johnny Botta, who is a significant figure in that city in jazz education and in general in the jazz scene. And we kept in contact. And when he was starting a school, when they started a school in Timișoara, he called me and asked if I wanted to be involved. And right at that moment, I was finishing my master's degree in Los Angeles. And so the timing was very good for me. And I said, well, sounds like a good change. And I ended up in Timișoara. And that's how I met the other musicians that I should mention, my string quartet. Diana, Christian, Catalina, and Stefan are all members of the Philharmonic in Timișoara, which is a good Philharmonic. And they're very significant members of this ensemble.
Okay, so a long speech. Takže ja učím a pracujem v Izraeli. A vlastne zhruba pred 2 rokmi som stretol Johnnyho zo skupiny. On je veľmi významným hudobníkom v Rumunsku. A vtedy ma oslovil, potom sme boli v kontakte, oslovil ma, či by som išiel do jedného projektu s ním. A vtedy som končil akurát štúdia v Los Angeles, takže som si povedal, že to je akurát super čas na to, aby som niečo zmenil, aby som začal nejaké nové veci robiť. Takže som prišiel do Rumunska a tam som vlastne stretol aj ďalších mojich spoluhráčov, a síce Diana, Christian, Catalina a Stefan, pardon. Oni sú vlastne z Filharmonie a sú výborní hráči.
fantastické. Je to, ako som už povedal na začiatku, ma to veľmi zaujalo, že koľka tými smermi rôznymi plávete. Som zvedavý, čo budete hrať ďalej, ale spýtam sa, ste prvýkrát na Slovensku, alebo kde ste hrali v okolitých krajinách tuto?
Okay, so is this your first time in Slovakia, or have you been around here somewhere?
I've been touring in Central Europe for a long, for about 4 years or so, but I've only been to Slovakia one other time. That was about a year ago, I think.
And
so this is my second trip through to Slovakia.
Takže ja som tu bol na turné asi pred 4 rokmi, alebo 4 roky, tak po centrálnej Európe som chodil, po strednej Európe. A na Slovensku som teraz druhýkrát, bol som tu už predtým. Nespýtame sa niečo aj Joniho.
Môžeme, môžeme, tak spýtaj sa ty napríklad.
Joni, can you tell us something about you?
My grandmother was born in Bratislava.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Oh, really? Jeho stará mama sa narodila v Bratislave. Really? And you moved, your family moved to Romania?
Actually, my family is, well, as many Jewish families from that time kind of went to all different places, but my family moved to Israel, mm-hmm. where I was born. Mm-hmm. My father's side of the family and my mother's side of the family, which is also from this part of the world, moved to England. And then my mother came to Israel and met my father.
Mm-hmm. Takže história moja je taká, že ja mám teda starú mamu z Bratislavy a vlastne my sme sa potom ako rodina presiedlili do Izraelu, teda mama bola v Anglicku a otec v Izraeli, potom sa nejako stretli a ja som sa narodil v Izraeli. And you live in Israel now?
Yes.
Možno posledná otázka, z Los Angeles pochádzaš. Aký je rozdiel medzi tou scénou tam a tuto v Európe, v Rumunsku a vlastne tu, kde pôsobíš teraz v týchto chvíľach svojho života? Je to obrovský rozdiel, alebo je to úplne jedno, kde si, či sa inšpiruješ napríklad hudbou z týchto oblastí?
Okay, so you come from Los Angeles. Can you tell us whether there is, and if there is, what is the difference between the scene there and the scene here, if you take some inspiration from this region?
Uh-huh. Well, the biggest difference for me personally is that in Los Angeles, my goal was to be working on a daily basis, to be playing as much as possible all the time in order to make a living as a musician, and it involved all kinds of playing. And whereas my goal in Europe is more to be involved in projects that do tours and record, and the daily work isn't as big an issue for me. My mentality is a little different here, partly because the scene is different. There isn't the nightly jazz club scene in Timișoara, but there's a lot of opportunities. There's a good interconnection between the European cities, and it's possible to tour and play in festivals and, in my opinion, more important playing venues.
Mm-hmm. Takže keď som žil v Los Angeles, tak som vlastne pracoval každodenne ako hudobník, aby som si zarobil na živobytie, tým som sa živil. A ten rozdiel medzi životom tam ako hudobníka tu je, že tu skôr som zahrnutý do viacerých projektov, pracujem skôr, teda nepracujem na tej dennej báze, tu je trošku iná tá scéna, nie je tu toľko nočných klubov, v ktorých sa dá hrať, ale je veľmi dobrá spolupráca v rámci európskych miest. Takže je veľmi, nie že jednoduché, ale dá sa cestovať a robiť turné.
Tak vám prajem všetko dobré, aby sa vám tu páčilo stále u nás v Európe, aby sa vám dobre hralo a poprosím vás o ďalšie skladby.
Okay, so I wish you all the best for your future playing and maybe you come here again. And now if you can play for us three more songs?
Yeah.
Three more songs.
It'll be our pleasure. Okay.